I'm gonna like own it.
And this is not the best bag to bring at the dance. Like, I put my power bank in Ina's bag and I just met Ina today. Like, that's how kapal my face is.
Kale,
not kale.
That makes any sense.
Yeah, not
that's
not a vegetable.
Not a vegetable,
yeah.
But
he's the host. So I lent Ina my beret because I was already too extra. And look, it looks so good on her, diba? Yes.
So I'm collabing with Ina.
Came from the other winner, so sabi ko, Ina, sundin na natin yung winner.
And then I started calling the guy, and then Ina got a call, and then she answered the call. And I was surprised because the voice was a woman, and the winner was a guy, and I was like, aren't you the winner? And then Ina turned around and said, Steph, you're calling me. I was calling her.
Yeah.
And I'll post a screenshot. Like, I just thought that the like, two texts were from the same person, and the other text was from Ina. Hi, so I'm with Jello, Adeline, Robin. Yeah, yes. So So, they're super nice friends. Now they joined the giveaway just so Robin could win the tickets.
Everybody take out their phones and their flashlights.
The end of Adobers Takeover.
We only watched like half of it,
but it's the end for us because we have to go home. Her mom is calling her. My dad is texting me. That's just what it is in the hashtag Strict Parents Club. We made a video all about that.
Yeah, you should check it out.
But it was fun, and I'm glad to have found a friend who will be missing the same opportunities as me. Hashtag Schadenfreude. Schadenfreude. Whatever the pronunciation is. This is the end of the vlog stories thing I did.
Thank you so much, Steph, for spending the day with me. You made it less awkward.
It's super fun because wala lang, kwento-kwento lang kami.
Uh-huh.
It really helps to have a friend during events. I'm so glad like we're on the same wavelength, you know?
Yeah.
Like, we don't like a lot of people, so most of the time
Were jumping and we were just
like, we're so awkward. But at least we're awkward together.
Yes.
Bye. So we're waiting for our Uber currently. It's a hashtag Adobers Takeover because we're Adobers taking the Uber. Hashtag Stephanny.
So oily.
So yeah. And I'm so funny. Yes.